Welcome to the Pediatric Hematology Oncology Fellowship Training Program here at the Rutgers Cancer Institute. I'd like to invite you to hear some more about what we have to offer here for our fellowship training as we delve into innovative patient care, clinical trial development, cutting-edge research and technology, as well as individualized personal and career development growth.
The Rutgers Cancer Institute is the state's only NCI-designated comprehensive cancer center. We combine a clinical mission, taking care of patients with cancer and blood disorders, with a research mission, advancing care through research.
The Rutgers Cancer Institute of New Jersey sits at the hub of Barnabas Health System, which is a really exciting place for trainees to be training as part of this fellowship program, as we are the referral base for multiple institutions. We also work along with our colleagues at the Newark Beth Israel Medical Center, which provides a really unique and special opportunity for our fellows to be exposed to a diverse patient population, to a number of different types of faculty with expertise in many different areas within pediatric hematology and oncology.
Children's Hospital of New Jersey at Newark Beth Israel Medical Center also offers excellent care for patients with sickle cell anemia. And in fact, it is where we see the largest number of patients with sickle cell disease in New Jersey. It is the site for a research consortium for American Society of Hematology. So that makes it a very unique experience for the fellows.
We established this program to train the next generation of leaders in our field, leaders who will take us in new directions that we haven't even imagined yet to further our mission of improving lives for children with cancer and blood disorders.
Our faculty are not only expert clinicians and researchers, but they are also expert educators and teachers. Teaching is our thing here.
Fellows can expect to work with faculty, clinical faculty and research faculty, who love to teach. This is our mission. We love to spend time teaching and developing the next generation of clinician scientists.
The overall goal of the fellowship training program is a fellow's academic success and professional growth. But just as equally important, if not more, is their personal growth and overall well-being.
Because we're a smaller program, we have the opportunity to give more attention and guide both trainees and families, and to ensure that when you leave the program, as I would oftentimes tell families, you come as a stranger, but we leave as a family. I say the same thing to our residents in training, and you come, when you leave stronger so you can function wherever you are.
Having a full cadre of faculty being focused on our fellows allows us to provide individualized one-on-one mentorship with a flexibility in our training program. Fellows are able to work with their mentors and their coaches and their advisors to cater their training to their needs, their goals in terms of their personal growth, their academic growth, and their career development process.
The collegiality and the guidance, the professionalism that is demonstrated among the staff makes it all like a bond.
In 2021, the state of New Jersey decided to support us in building the latest research center of excellence here at the Rutgers Cancer Institute. The New Jersey Pediatric Hematology and Oncology Research Center of Excellence, NJ-FORCE, is bringing together scientists who are at the cutting edge of identifying new and better treatments for children with cancer and blood disorders. This research center of excellence will provide fellows with the opportunity to learn techniques of science, laboratory science or population science, from experts in the field.
Our exemplary faculty not only display expertise in their clinical niches, but many of them are members of national and international committees, which allows for networking and collaborative approaches and scholarly projects throughout the globe.
I get the opportunity to interact with hematology-oncology colleagues not only nationally, but internationally, and what we have to offer, I can see the strength that is there, we are on the cutting edge.
Healthcare disparities are prevalent all over in healthcare, and they don't spare any hospital. And I think just being exposed to those disparities and being aware of those disparities make someone a better provider. So we have several research-focused collaborations between CINJ and Newark Beth Israel Medical Center to address social determinants of health and reducing the healthcare disparities.
I first started working at the Rutgers Cancer Institute a little more than 20 years ago in 1999. There have been a lot of exciting changes at the Cancer Institute. The latest, we're building a 12-story cancer hospital adjacent to the Cancer Institute that will include inpatient space, operating rooms, radiation oncology, as well as laboratory space.
New Jersey is an exciting place to live and work in. It offers many places to explore, such as beaches, mountains, for a variety of hiking places.
We are adjacent to the Rutgers undergraduate campus, the graduate school, the medical school, all surrounded by a vibrant community with restaurants, a music scene, a theater, as well as a train station with direct service right into New York City.
Thank you so much for your interest in our program. We hope that you've been able to see what really makes our program special here at Rutgers CINJ, with a really diverse and interesting patient population, exemplary research, and individualized professional development. And we really hope we get the opportunity to work with you in the future. Thanks again.